man and spinning his bands. Oh yeah, did it again. Oh yeah, out with his friend. Oh yeah, Chanel is.
Playoff fever has immersed South Florida as we are at Hard Rock Stadium here in Miami. Coming up, it's divisional round Saturday, and we've got an AFC battle on tap between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Miami Dolphins. The first of four berths in the conference championships on the line here as divisional weekend in the NFL is underway. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The former second-round pick, this is Joe Mixon. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. A loss of a yard on the game's first play. Second down. Burrow going to give this to Mixon. Dances by him. And he's taken down but able to slip across the 35.
Usually we see runs like this as the defense breaks down later in the game, but this guy is setting the tone early, running through all types of tackles and putting the defense back on its heels.
Mixon with a first down carry. Oh, look at the juke. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. So back-to-back big runs picking apart this defense on the opening drive.
I thought this was a passing league. I thought this was the era we were in where the ball was always in the air, right?
They didn't get the memo.
They didn't get the memo, and I know this to be true. Offensive linemen still, to this day, they want to run the football. They want to fire out and hit people across the line of scrimmage, and they're clearing space.
And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Another 13 yards there twice in a row, and they're on the move. Another first down as well. Burrow giving it to Mixon on the option. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. 41 yards for him already. An excellent drive to kick off this divisional round matchup. That might be an understatement. All runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10. And now they will throw it with Burrow. Got a man, and he hits him in stride. They'll contain him to just four. Second down. Now it's Burrow. Forced out to his left. Throw left side complete to Chase. Touchdown, Bengals! Jamar Chase from 17 yards out. And the Bengals are on the board first here in this division round matchup. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Taking it about the one. And some good special teams coverage as they bring him down just outside of the 15. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Now Murray. Out to the right here to Wilson. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, Go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down. Keep the sticks moving.
On first and 10, here's Murray. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And only able to get two here. Stopped at the 30.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it could turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
Looking to throw again on second down. Murray. Murray fighting, lost the football, and the Bengals grab it, and they are going to set up shop at the 40-yard line. We know he's got the speed to get downfield, Charles, but there's the negative side, a little loose with the football that time.
And that's normal, especially when you have his type of talents, because you feel like you're into the open field, and maybe you don't feel the people who are around you are closing in. All quarterbacks have to do extra ball security drills with the way the game's played now, because defenses, they attack the football as much as they attack the runner.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. Here's Burrow setting up to throw it. Open receiver, that's Hayden Hurst, the tight end. And they move this all the way down to the 9.
And remember, this drive started off following the turnover, and they've taken no time working their way down the short field. A nice connection there, and now they're looking at a first and goal.
Completing it to the right side, Johnson. Touchdown! Juwan Johnson, a 9-yard touchdown grab. And the Bengals are off to a 13-0 first quarter lead. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And that'll make the score 14-0. So after the made field goal, here's McPherson to send this one away. Taking it about the 1. And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over, the other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
Now they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. Throwing again on 2nd and 10. Murray. Murray has it knocked loose. Fumble. Dangerous spot for them to cough it up. Lucky to have recovered, because had the defense gotten it, they were already within the shadow of the goalpost.
Yeah, and then you're yelling at your own defense, sudden change. That's not what you want to hear on your sideline. That means you got to run out there and try and stop an offense who has the ball in a very advantageous position.
And going deep for Hill, and it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Every offense tells you they want to come out and start fast. That's not unusual at all. But this group, they've yet to get much rolling through their first 2 drives. It looks like they have to give up the football again after this one.
And on 4th down, on is the punt team set. And he can't field it cleanly. It's loose. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, or that could have been trouble.
I know there's no magnet in the ball, but sometimes for the punt returner, after such a scramble, it sort of feels that way, doesn't it? He has it. He loses it. Somehow the ball finds its way back to him.
Atone for his sin, and you know he's taking a deep sigh of relief right now. A good rally to the football keeps him to only 1 yard, and it's 2nd down.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage, because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
He's going to fire one deep left sideline. Got a man, it's caught at the 6-yard line. A big play there for Cincinnati.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
An option handoff here to Mixon. And he will take it on in for a Bengals touchdown. Joe Mixon, a 5-yard touchdown run. And the Bengals continue to pull the playoff surprise as they lead big here on the road. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And that makes the score 21 to zip. So how about this for a start? 21-0 here in the first as they kick this one away. Taking it about the one. And good coverage there on special teams as they'll get him down shy of the 20. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And some dangerous territory. You're already down three scores. A three and out here or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Out of the gun, here's Murray. Oh, this is intercepted, intended for Hill. Greedy Williams picks it off, and he'll take it across midfield and down to the 48-yard line. He's continuing to be a big presence defensively. Remember last week, AFC Defensive Player of the Week, and a big pick right there.
And when you pile up big numbers, it gets everyone's attention, but sometimes the number just needs to be, how many game-changing plays did you make? Did you take the ball away from the other team? He just did that, trying to win the award again this week.
And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. 60 yards rushing for him now as he has been strong here in the first half of this divisional round matchup. He will find his man Chase complete. And they move this all the way down to the 9. This offense continues to be a hot knife through butter. Three drives, three scores, and knocking on the door again on drive number 4. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Another shot from the 9 on 2nd and goal. And they come with a jet sweep here as Burrow just taps that forward. And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 10-yard line. This defense not fooled one bit on that touch pass.
And this has become one of those kind of in vogue plays, you know, kind of like the shuffle pass was a few years ago. This one never got off the ground, but you understand why a lot of teams are running it. These wide receivers, a lot of them, they run like running backs with the ball in their hands.
Here's Mixon, and they'll lose yardage here. They go backwards to the 13-yard line. A 3-yard loss, 4th down now.
And that's what I'd like to see out of this defense, a little fire, a little toughness. It hasn't been the best first half for them. They did do a nice job there, forcing a loss on that play.
McPherson's kick is good, and the route is on. It's 24 to nothing. So the turnover leads to points as they add 3 there.
Yeah, what a sequence there, and a nice win for them. They force the interception, put together a little drive, and then come away with 3 points. Nothing to it, partner. Just do it.
The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive.
And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here.
Oh, he didn't spike it. He faked it. The Bengal pressure gets him that time. Down he goes. Sam Hubbard. Credit him with a sack, and it goes as a loss of 6. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on 2nd and 16. Another try after the first down sack. Murray fighting. Lost the football. But I think a Dolphin was able to fall on it. Yes, they'll keep possession here. So danger averted for the moment, but now here's a 3rd and long. From the gun, Murray. And he's got some space here. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. So they will wave off the flag and let the completion stand.
Really great job by the receiver fighting through all the contact and still coming down with the football. All that great work in practice, being put into the game.
Trying to lay one up deep. And this is caught inside the five. And he takes it all the way down to the three. It's a big play there for Miami. Mostert. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Raheem Mostert, a three-yard touchdown run. And the Dolphins are able to draw a bit closer. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And that'll cut this to a 17-point spread. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. Fielded just outside the goal line. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22. The Bengals drive about to get going. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But they also have to remember they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
First down. Here's Burrow. And he will find his man on the outside. And down he goes at the 45 after a pickup of 9. To throw again on second down. Burrow. He'll find his running back, Joe Mixon. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins' 29-yard line. Now Burrow. Flushed out right. His throw incomplete.
Certainly looked like someone was very confident in his ability to fit that one in. I would say he was overconfident because there wasn't a whole lot of separation there. Had that one covered pretty well downfield and knocked it away.
Again, the first man through, Gillespie of the fullback. And he'll take this inside the 30 to about the 29, maybe the 28-yard line. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a 3rd and 8 coming up. Now it's Burrow. Going to throw deep for the end zone. That's to Chase. He's got it. Touchdown, Cincinnati. Ja'Marr Chase with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Bengals continue to pull away here in this first half. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And the route is on here in this first half. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. And with a 3-score deficit staring him in the face, they might have to press the issue here and try to get... And he'll be taken down by the Bengal pressure. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. To try again after the sack, Murray. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout as they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one. First down, Murray. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Now the Dolphins will use the last of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half. And going deep for Hill. Into double coverage and it's intercepted. Greedy Williams picks it off. And the Bengals are going to get the football here as he gets this up past the 20-yard line. Well, Charles, you know, so close to halftime there. You throw the interception. Not only that, you do give it to them in plus territory as well.
Yeah, they were pushing real hard to try and get something more on the board on their side of the ledger right before the half. Looking at it with 20-20 hindsight, though, might have been better to hand it off a few times, hoping to get something to break instead of putting the ball in the air and, of course, putting the ball in jeopardy.
Eluding the pressure right.
Man open, that's Anthony Schwartz.
And they're able to get this one across the 35. So it's on to halftime in this AFC divisional round matchup as we go up to Orlando now and hand it over. Okay, Coach, thanks as always to you and the gang in Orlando as we welcome everyone back in for quarter number three. Winner go home, that's the name of the game, and we're back underway with the second half of this AFC divisional round. Fielded right around the eight. And his guys will get the football right at the 20-yard line. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And, Charles, that had to be an interesting locker room at halftime. This is a team that's had so much success this year. Haven't really had to deal with a lot of adversity at halftime, to be honest. But now here they are with their playoff lives on the line.
And I think when you're rooting to that interesting locker room, you're just wondering, how are they handling that bit of adversity that they're seeing right now? Because I think this is a team that has to look to lean on the veterans at this point. We know we're better than this. We've proved it all season. Let them disseminate that confidence through the locker room. But this opening drive, it'll be an important one for them to give them a little jolt of confidence moving forward.
Escaping the pressure right. Now he'll let it go deep right side. And he drops it incomplete. And their struggles continue here. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Shotgun now for Murray. He's going to try and go deep again. Got a man, it's caught at the 6-yard line. Touchdown, Dolphins. So now the Dolphin offense will stay out there as they'll go for two. It appears they're going to throw for it with Murray. Rolling, and now the pressure gets there, and he goes down. So he couldn't get rid of the football, and that deficit stays right where it is. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Bengals drive about to get going. Play action. It's Burrow. Now he'll escape to his right. And he's able to get this one up to his 30 before he's out of bounds. He'll get five out of the scramble. It's second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
Flushed out right. And Burrow going to slide to the ground as he does pick up the first down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Burrow gets this one quickly out wide. Oh, he faked it with a juke. Now he's got some room. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down.
And while we may be looking at the scoreboard, this offense certainly is not, because they're showing no signs of backing down, even with a 3-score lead here in the third quarter. I think they keep taking their shots. They've seen blown leads happen throughout this league. They don't want to fall victim to it themselves.
He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
That's a play to take note of there for the defense. I think in the future, if you're going to try and block him, maybe you get a guard to help double-team him and try and steer him out of the play. They should have done it on that snap.
Burrow going to get this into the hands of Mixon, his running back.
And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line.
This offensive game plan has just been sensational. I mean, when you think about all the different ways they've gotten their receivers open so far, it's really been impressive. Scheme, design, execution.
Being chased out left. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down.
While you admire anyone trying to pick up an additional couple of yards, they're just not worth it when you take shots like that. Quarterbacks have to stay in the game and stay on the field.
On second and very short, Burrow. They'll set up the screen here to Mixon. And it fights through one man. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Complete. It's Johnson. And the Bengals are going to have a first and goal as the tackle is made at about the 5.
Well, he does have one touchdown in the game already, and while this one won't go for 6, it's enough to get him first and goal. But you and I both know he's going to be a little upset he didn't cross the goal line for a second time in this one.
Might want the ball here on the next play. And he'll take this into the end zone. Now, hold on here. We do have a flag down, so let's see what this is about. A terrible spot for a holding call as he'll try again, but now from further back on first and goal. They're passing here, Joe Burrow. That's the tight end, Hurst, with it. That's good for a gain of 6, second and goal.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. On second down, here's Mixon. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. Officially, it will go as a 1-yard loss, and that's going to lead to a third down. Off the play fake, here's Burrow. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete.
They really had a good drive going there, but a nice recovery by the defense these past few downs. Able to knock that one away on third down and bring up what I think for the offense, an unexpected fourth down here.
McPherson's kick is good. And that will stretch the lead up to 3 touchdowns. Now it's a 21-point game. So this drive maybe didn't end with the same kind of success they had in the first half, but they do add 3 to their lead.
And defensively, I think they went in there at halftime and made a pact with each other and said, look, we can't let these guys keep driving it right down our throats. Not perfect giving up 3, but a much better start than the way they played in the first half.
First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. Murray now to throw. That's complete to his tight end, Mike Gesicki. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. On play action, it's Murray. They'll roll him out right. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple. And they'll run on the inside handoff. And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line.
Yeah, once more, strong running. Excellent blocking at the point of attack. They've got a nice little drive brewing right here.
Here's Murray. And he's going to lose yardage here. As they will switch ends as time has run out on this third quarter of play. Well, they're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21. To throw is Murray. Flush to his right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And this is caught inside the 5. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Jalen Waddle. His second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Dolphins have got it back to a 2-score game here in the 4th. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And the lead will be cut down to 14. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. Fielded just outside the goal line. And he will make it to the 20-yard line and no further. The Bengals drive about to get going. And now first downs are key. They want to keep that clock moving up by 2 scores as they try to cement their place in the conference championship round in 1 week's time. Eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And intercepted, maybe the turning point they need. Picked up by Javon Holland, and the Dolphins are right back in this football game. He got outside the pocket there trying to improvise, and he was calling for the ball downfield, but still the interception.
I think what happened, he did call for the ball thinking that he was open, but I think the quarterback spotted him too late, and that margin that he had on the defenders, that got eaten up, and they came up with the interception.
Good starting field position for the Dolphins as they have it first and 10 at the 40. After the turnover, here's Murray. That's going to be caught by Waddle. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. Murray now on first down. He'll buy some time right. That one complete to Hill. And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. Hard to believe his first catch of the game defensively. They bottled him up. That's why they're well on their way to victory.
Put your best cover guy on him and then change the coverages behind him throughout the game. Brackets, double, zone, man, you name it. Make sure he gets a lot of angles.
Now, yes, a two-possession game, but a good chunk of time on the clock, so they have the ability still there to run it on second and short, but maybe they need to pick it up a bit.
You're right. They did pick up the first down there, but they, as you mentioned, they have to...
And oh, it'll be intercepted! Chidobe Awuzie with a pick. And the Bengals are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. And now, as with every potential turnover, they're going to take a second look at this just to make sure. The thing that they'll be looking at is a spot of the football, and this is always such a tough one for officials to get exactly right.
Not just because of how fast the game's going.
He's got a man complete. And all the way down to the 29. A big play there for Cincinnati. Every defensive staff harps on limiting explosive plays. Job not so well done there.
Yeah, they talk about it all the time. A lot harder to stop, though, isn't it? And when you think of an explosive play, most offensive staffs define them as passes of 20 or more yards and runs of 15 or more yards.
They went zooming past that number there. They'll wind up getting right about four there on the scramble, and it's second down. Burrow going to fake to mix it and now look to throw. Nowhere to turn this time, and he goes down. Sacked back at the 29. Raekwon Davis, the defensive tackle, getting in there for a loss of five. On third down, Burrow. And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. Brandon Jones picking it off. And the Dolphins are right back in this football game. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And that one drops down incomplete. Good coverage there. Force the ball free and it's second down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting him before the ball arrived, and I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free. All right, this is the time of the game where they're down a couple of scores, and they've really got to get some yards in chunks. And they know the defense doesn't want to give those up. They've got to find a way to take them anyway.
Now the question. The Bengal pressure gets him that time. Down he goes. Jonathan Allen in there with pressure yet again. That is the seventh time that they have dropped him here this afternoon. After the sack on first down, Murray. And going deep for Hill. And at the 7-yard line, the catch is made. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Tyreek Hill, 62 yards. And the Dolphins have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter. Taken in at the 3. And a penalty marker's down on the field. And they might be backing up a bit here to start the drive. Now, this is going to put them back with a not great field position.
So they really got zero benefit at all, right? Sometimes you can absorb a penalty when you get a big return. Then the penalty brings it back, but you still have great field position. As you pointed out, not in this case.
A hit as he throws there, incomplete. Here's second and 10. To try to eat some clock with Mixon. Gets past one man. Shedding the tackle, and it gives him some room. And he works it across the 25 before being tackled. 86 yards rushing for him now as he has been tremendous all day long. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. Now Joe Mixon. And he's got a Bengals first down as the tackle made just shy of the 40.
Oh, that's one to warm the hearts of all those old-school football players, isn't it? Tough, hard, gritty run. Got behind his pads, bowled over a few people. Look at that one, right up the gut.
So through three quarters, no reason to lighten up now. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9. Going to keep this one. He'll get 5 out of the keeper, but now it's third down. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout as they get it with under a minute to go now in the football game. Throwing now is Joe Burrow. Toward the sideline. Did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge. And that's good enough for a first down. Now the Dolphins will use the last of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the fourth. They'll run on first down. Mixon, he gets it forward for 4, maybe 5, but the flags fly. And this one could be coming back. You need your wide receivers as blockers. Sometimes they get a hold.
The big runs are often a result of what they do on the perimeter. In this case, got caught holding, and this one will come back.
They're backed up here with a first and 20 now after the holding penalty. After the penalty, it's Mixon. And he's going to be stopped at about the 37. A good productive run there on first down. He winds up getting 8. They'll stay on the ground. Mixon again. Oh, he shifts past him. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. Here we go with Burrow. And now Burrow going to be intercepted yet again. Picked off by Xavier Howard. And he will bring it back. It's a pick 6 and the Dolphins touchdown. Third down, passing down. They throw the extra defensive back in there for nickel packaging work down.
And it's not anything that you would think is just great strategy. It's just that you have 5 defensive backs on the field and an obvious passing down. It's a long time for a completed pass. And on that play, they completed it just to the wrong team. And it cost them 6 points.
Murray, one final try. That's caught. And he is in. The call works. And they have won the football game. Coaching staff, they were pretty adamant beginning of the year. Our goal is to get to the Super Bowl. Well, they made it to the playoffs. That's part one, but they fall a little bit short.
And to me, once again, it exemplifies just how difficult it is to not just make the playoffs, but to win games in the playoffs. So you can set your goals high, but if anything is off during that time, you have some key injuries or you just don't play well, you get a bad matchup where that team just has better strength than you in certain areas, this is how it ends. So I don't think it's a total loss of a season, but obviously didn't get where they wanted to go.
In it. Look, salute when you see me. I bought her a CC and that was her purse. Disgusting what do for a purse. Disgusting what do for the clout. I'm one of the realest. The realest could vouch. They thought I was done, but all I doubt.
Touching on the back. What you see is good.